What up, it's your boy T-Bear here in the reaction. Told you today we'll be trying out the laugh day. So here it is. This is Mentally Mitch. He finally came back with some memes. I was like wondering where we gonna be at with the memes, man, especially during this time of era right now. Time of era. I mean this current situation we in though. But you came through. Even though he still didn't come through the memes I was running though. Which is the this man spitting memes. But it's all good. So here is Minty Mish with the coronavirus memes. What else? So, you know what Minty Mish is trying to last, especially since his last make it worse. So, without further ado, let's check it out.
You see the title of the video. Mm-hmm. Let's just get right into it.
Right.
We memed our way out of World War III. We'll meme our way out of this too.
Let's hope.
Drexel, yo. Hey, real talk. Memes are how we deal with the harsh realities of life.
Facts.
Woo! Yo, this is the biggest game of cooties I've seen in my life. Real talk, and China tag us off. Welcome to the beginning of the COVID-19 group. China added the rest of the world. China left the group. That's real talk, how it happened though. China, what y'all doing, man? Just left us out here struggling. Laughing at corona memes like February, March 1st, last week, this morning, a little later this morning. Like for real, okay, enough is enough. Enough is enough. I'm tired of this. 2020 needed to just pull over and let me the f*** out. I don't walk, bro. I don't need a ride no more, man. You can catch COVID-19 if you leave your house. Not when I do this, you can't. Hey, real talk, people making these makeshift masks and stuff, I don't know if that really gonna help for real. If you gonna catch it, you gonna catch it, man. Until somebody black catch the coronavirus, I'm gonna keep my panic on pause. And I don't know if this age will, because I'm sure somebody black could caught it by now, but initially, because we don't be traveling like that, so we might have been safe. Canada just gave black folk an infinity stone to beat coronavirus. Hey, that's gonna cure anything. The common cold, the flu. Grandma, I'm sick. Go ahead and get you some of that Canada dry bone, baby.
This shit's good,
too. I see all the meat is gone from the shelves, yet the seasoning remains. It's clear who's panicking.
Mm-hmm. I seen that one.
I seen this one. I don't know how true the stereotype is, because all my white friends be seasoning they meat now. They food be seasoned.
Okay. Nice.
We may be scared, but we are not drink sweet tea scared yet. I don't care what anybody say, I ain't ever drinking sweet tea.
That shit nasty.
It's so nasty.
That shit nasty.
I'ma just go lay on one of them empty shelves at Walmart just in case someone's still looking for a snack. Just nasty. The quarantine bringing the freak out of y'all now. I'm gonna say, everything was fine until Popeyes went after God's chosen chicken sandwich. Hey, this
don't
has a point.
Start this shit.
Everything went downhill after that. Come on.
Don't start that shit again.
Oh, snap. This ain't Corona. Keep playing this. Then Popeyes chicken sandwich is finally digested.
Jay. Don't start that shit again. They've been on that from the
stupid,
beginning.
Bro.
They been talking that shit from the beginning.
Hey, hold on. This might have a point, though.
I'm still eating Popeye chicken. Fuck
since y'all washing hands now, brush them teeth, too. Chill, bro. Hey, real talk. Every time I go to Walmart, the toothpaste, I'll fully stop. Breath just is hot. Gather. Take it down, Karen. It's illegal. Why her name gotta be Karen, huh? At least she ain't got live, laugh, love up there. I know where there's a gathering of more than 10 people.
I took my headphone out. I was broke too. Yo, and shout out to 6ix9ine. He's out. He done got out too. Let me go back so I won't miss nothing. Lord.
I knew Stu Stahl was gonna come in here somewhere. Bro, chill, man.
Ava even worse, he's playing along with the snitch lifestyle, for real. He's putting it as play too. He even got a meme talking about with him. A meme was on IG of him snitching, so like they're like a rat. Yeah, he's going along with the snitch lifestyle. Crazy about it.
We try to have fun, man. Bro, help, man. Barack, where you at, bro? We need you, man.
I said, nigga, help.
Nah, me and America don't talk no more. Barack like, nah, y'all on your own, man.
Yeah, y'all did my man dirty. Y'all did my man dirty.
This gonna be y'all pilot on those cheap flights, y'all blood. Mm. 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 Wasn't he like an alcoholic? Y'all don't be flying nowhere right now, please. Me after I get back from my $15 plane ride to the bar.
Yeah, I seen this one with Marlon from what was it? Quintuplets.
Like I said, don't be flying anywhere right now. Stay at home. Me reading the CDC's list for coronavirus and wondering how fever, cough, and shortness of breath led to a toilet paper shortage. Mm-hmm. Like, why toilet paper?
Really? I still don't get that either. That's crazy.
Oh my gosh, we are so stupid. Lord, forgive me, but I'm about to do what I gotta do to take care of my kids. Mm-hmm. Khalid for the steal. Hey, bro, I don't blame you, man.
This is probably all the ones he finally had to get around, time to get together to do this.
Me in 20 years when a Charmin commercial comes up, we gonna have PTSD. Every time we go to the store, we're gonna be buying our toilet paper just for no reason. I don't even need toilet paper. I just want to fight someone in the supermarket. Hey, the lockdown getting to everybody, bro. Got some pent up frustration he wanted to take out on somebody. Babe, now that there's no sports, can you finally pay attention? PS4. No, sweetheart. I gotta play with the boys.
That Final Fantasy came out? Fuck. Hold on. Yeah, I forgot because I'm not able to sign in. I didn't want to be ads, but let me get past that. All right, hold up. We're back.
Day 3 without NBA. I noticed two women talking to each other. One is big with some nice rotund hands, and the other is small and looks like me, but can't speak proper English. They say their names are wife and daughter. We'll investigate further to learn their true names. They do seem pretty nice. But big one does not listen. Update, little one doesn't listen either. Yo, Jimmy found out a whole new life. When the sports gonna come back, man?
Russ is still on.
Day 4 with no sports. Met my wife's boyfriend. Nice guy. Yo, he didn't know his wife had a whole boyfriend. Oh, we're finding out new things because of this lockdown. Athletes at home get to know their families like, so what kind of stuff y'all be doing? I know they sick right now. Itching to get back on the court or the field. Bring back the NBA. I'm over here getting six times a day. Tina!
Turn that ass up, Lee.
This coronavirus changing everyone's behavior. I used to cough to hide a fart, now I fart to hide my cough. Yo, you nasty. Oh, no. People don't even say bless you anymore. They just look at you like this.
The Boosie picture, I seen that.
Every time somebody coughs, sneezes, I don't care. I'm like, hold on. Hold up. This girl kept sniffling and blowing her nose, so I peek over and she goes, "Don't worry, girl, I just did coke." Like, oh, okay, thank you. Now that's just sad. I prefer you do coke than have the corona. Pull up. Hell no, nah, I see you coughing.
Mm-hmm. I knew you were throwing one of these memes in there.
No, no, sweetheart, you ain't getting me.
P.S. Mentally Miss, you should do a meme combination of these kind of memes too.
Better stay your behind in quarantine. Boom. All you mofos give me sideways eyes because of my cough lady can suck it. Such a relief. Hold on, okay, you negative for coming, but
no, you're no, 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 I knew it was going to be that. I knew it was going to be in there. I knew that meme's going to be in there.
Stupid for me.
I knew that meme's going to be in there.
When your baby coughed more than 3 times in a row, COVID!
That's it. That's it. No. You know we left, that's it. Just move on. Stop. All right, stop. Whew. I'm like, if you don't stop laughing, I'm gonna lose it. To be continued. Oh shit. Let me see if you got it up now. Oh shit. Oh my god. That last one, I was not ready for that one. I knew it's gonna be something off the wall at the end. First off, I thought it was gonna be the one before that, gonna be the one, but he laughed his heart like, uh-oh. Something about me it then. And damn, the COVID, I'm done. Oh, shit. Oh, God. All right, he is not up yet, man. But still, that was good. That was good. Oh, shit. He doing some, he's similar like some of the ones from previous memes on there, too. What was it? The 6ix9ine meme. Oh my god, what was the other meme he threw in there too from like previous ones? It was something else, I'm trying to remember, but still. I'm hoping he does a meme compilation of the boy versus girl joint like these. And I'm still waiting for a man. This man spitting memes, bruh. And some other memes going out too. What is it that's going on that's out right now? It's another meme joke going on right now too. I can't think of it right now. If he do the Tay Riley memes, oh my god. If he do the Tay Riley memes, I might lose. I said it when I did the actual memes looking at it, but if he do the Tay Riley meme, I might lose that. I will do try to laugh if he do that. But other than that, oh my god. He a whole fool, man. He is a whole fool. That's all I'm gonna say. He is a whole fool. That last one was that last one. God, that last one. Oh my god! And then his laugh made it worse. Yeah. So other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.